Before you play greenside bunker shots, it's a good idea to preview your release. The release should have the club head post-impact skyward to hit consistent bunker shots. To do that, I recommend letting the left wrist rehinge so that your knuckles are up, the club face is facing the sky, and you're going to hit great bunker shots. Let me show you one here. Remember, in the bunker, release the club face skyward, and you're going to hit great shots.